Choose your future. Choose life. Choose 9/11 never happened, and if it did, it was the Jews. Choose a 0-hour contract and a 2-hour journey to work. And choose the same for your kids, only worse, and maybe tell yourself that it's better that they never happened. And then sit back and smother the pain with an unknown dose of an unknown drug made in somebody's fucking kitchen. Choose unfulfilled promise and wishing you'd done it all differently. Choose never learning from your own mistakes. Choose watching history repeat itself. Choose the slow reconciliation towards what you can get, rather than what you always hoped for. Settle for less and keep a brave face on it. Choose disappointment and choose losing the ones you love, as they fall from view, a piece of you dies with them. And so you can see that one day in the future, they will all be gone and there's nothing left of you to call alive or dead. Choose your future. Choose life.